happened on Facebook today. It's been an amazing couple of months for LGBT rights, and everyone is thrilled. Wait a minute. I'm sorry. I'm getting a correction. Everyone is thrilled, except Seattle-based asshole Anthony Rebello.
Killer.